Bloodshot stars Vin Diesel, Guy Pearce, and others. Ray Garrison, a Marine, is killed in action with his wife. However, a team of scientists reanimate him. He's now a super soldier with nanotechnology. David S.F. Wilson directed Bloodshot. He's American. He's a first-time director. If you're new here, my name is Ty. I review movies and trailers, the usual. I'm shy, so you may want to leave. I'm not energetic or coked up like, let's say, Mark Wahlberg. I was excited for Bloodshot, although the trailers were just fine. Bloodshot is based on a 90s Valiant comic book, which I haven't read. I wasn't aware of Valiant comics until 2018. Bloodshot is a major letdown. It's really generic. Vin Diesel is fine. He plays himself. He's no different from Dom or Riddick. Having said that, he shows emotion twice. Ray's nanotechnology makes him invincible, so you can't feel for him. Maybe a little bit. Guy Pearce is fine, but a lot of fans may feel his way. His character is another generic villain who just wants money, although he's already very wealthy. He has a bionic arm, but not much happens. Bloodshot is really generic. You know what to expect, even if you somehow haven't seen the trailers. The story is a simple revenge story, and that's it. There are some twists, but most of them were spoiled. Bloodshot is fast-paced, but the first act is rushed. Ray very quickly becomes Bloodshot and gets his memory back. I knew his normal life would be rushed through, but he should have trained more and maybe go on a quick mission before moving on. Bloodshot has plenty of humor, which really fell flat for me. Wiggins, a black hacker, is a comic relief. He's over the top and chatty. Maybe he drank a lot of caffeine. It doesn't matter. Ray naturally has a cheesy one-liner. I had some unfinished business. The action is awful. It's like an early 2000s movie, circa 2003. Wilson used shaky cam and choppy editing. The motorcycle chase could have been awesome if it was filmed correctly. There's plenty of slow motion, which didn't bother me, but it was pointless. Probably Diesel's idea, since he's one of the producers. Like I said, Ray is invincible, which is a major flaw. The visuals are a mixed bag. The cinematography is gorgeous. There's some red lighting. The CGI is dodgy, mainly in the climax, which looks like a video game. Less CGI was probably impossible based on the budget. Guys, Bloodshot is a major letdown. It's so generic, it's a corporate movie. I'm giving Bloodshot a D. Some fans may enjoy it. My YouTube friend Patrick Burrow enjoyed it. Thanks, as always, for watching, guys. My Twitter link is down below. Let me know what you think of Bloodshot. Did you like it or hate it? It's a damn shame Fast 9 was pushed back a full year. Hopefully the coronavirus will be erased, cured very soon. I'll talk to you later. Alrighty then.